The Lagos State House of Assembly yesterday backed the Southwest Security Outfit, codenamed Amotekun, at an Office 1 public hearing for Monday, February 24, 2020. The Speaker, Mudashiru Obasa, gave the bill to the House Committee of Informate, Publicity and Security and Strategy for one public hearing for their meeting. The committee, when Mr. Tunde Brimo, Bioga, and they say made a report back to the House. The bill now to incorporate the concept of one Ogbonge security platform now waiting day in place for Lagos State.